much more of a strikeout threat. The 1-1 on the way. Line drive, base hit, center field. Rivas delivers the tie-breaking hit to center. Curletta in to score, and it's now a 3-2 Great Lakes lead. A Webster Rivas, a base hit, and breaks the tie. That was a solid hit up the middle.